Are your beautiful desktop icons gone? Missing that cluttered collection of pictures? Suddenly losing your carefully crafted desktop can cause a mild panic attack. But these common fixes are the most likely way to bring back your Byzantine workspace. Ensure that desktop icons aren't disabled. The first and most basic thing you'll want to do before performing any other method is to check if the option that displays your desktop icons is enabled. If you or someone else turned off the option for some reason, that's why your Windows 10 desktop icons have gone missing. You can bring them all back in a couple of clicks. While you're on your desktop, right-click on any blank space and select View, followed by Show Desktop Icons. Reconfigure your desktop icon settings. You'll also want to check the settings for your desktop icons and ensure the ones you want are selected and enabled. If you've customized your icon settings, it might have caused your icons to disappear from your desktop. You can head into the settings and configure the option there to fix the issue. First, right-click on any blank spot in your desktop and select the Personalize option. Select the Themes option from the left sidebar on your screen. You'll see an option for desktop icon settings on the right-hand side pane. Click on it to open the settings menu. The following screen lets you select and deselect the icons that you want to make visible on your desktop. Make your selection and click on Apply, followed by OK. Relaunch Windows Explorer. The desktop icons are part of the Explorer EXE process that runs on your computer. If there's an issue with the process, it can cause missing desktop icons. Luckily, you can easily fix the issue by simply restarting the process on your machine. Press Ctrl, Alt, and Delete together. You'll see an option to choose Task Manager. Go ahead and do that. Now, click on the Processes tab. Look for a process named Windows Explorer, right-click on it, and then select Restart. Roll back to a previous restore point. If your icons have gone missing after installing software or making changes to your computer, you can resolve it by rolling your machine back to a point before those changes happened. It'll get your configurations back to what they were when the icons displayed perfectly on your desktop. First, open the control panel and click on Recovery. Next, click on Open System Restore. Click Next on the first screen you see. Now, choose the system point you want to restore your machine to and then click Next at the bottom of the window. Hopefully, these easy fixes have returned your icons to their rightful place. But if not, check out the article linked in the description for more advanced fixes for you to try. See you next time.